Prize for some local elementary school students that will pay dividends for years to come. Today, a new STEM center was unveiled to students at Orange City Elementary. West 2's Tony Adkins takes a look at what this means for the kids.
A significant day for learning at Orange City Elementary. Dozens of students filed into its new STEM center, which got a huge overhaul.
Was hard and ugly, and I'm so comfortable to leave.
Now the library is good as new. From new tech to new furniture, the new center receiving rave reviews from students who will soon use it.
It helps kids in the future to have a space that is new to them.
The STEM Center makeover was done in collaboration with several partners, Florida Citrus Sports, Lift Orlando, the Big 12, and the College Football Playoff Foundation.
It's amazing. It's like my very best day is when I'm here doing this.
And everybody involved in this project had one mission in mind, to make sure that these students commit to reading and learning to be successful.
Principal Fred Brooks says he worked hard to help raise the bar of learning here, working to raise the school's ranking from a grade D to a grade B.
Just a slight correction, Margaret. I didn't take the school from a D to a B.
He says he's happy to see his current students and his future students reaping the benefits. In Orlando, Tony Adkins, West 2 News.